Although at this point in time, we don't have a cure for spasmodic dysphonia, there's excellent treatment to restore voice in people who have this condition. The most commonly used treatment for this is botulinum toxin injections or Botox injections into the vocal cords. And this is a straightforward procedure that we do with you awake using EMG or electromyographic guidance via a straightforward injection right through the front skin of the neck.